Vanessa.
And Veronica.
And today you can see we're doing the
No Thumbs Challenge.
And you can see that we just taped our thumbs off. So if you don't know what this challenge is, we're going to be doing
three
activities that we have to do without our thumbs. So first we need to write our names down, and we need to write our surname as well. And you need to cut the piece of paper in half. And you know, does that first, we'll get a point. Then we need to tie a shoelace. Then we need to put lipstick on. And because we're not doing lip balm, it's because you can put a tiny bit on, but then nobody will really notice. So are you ready? High four. Get it? Okay. So we've got the scissors. I got the funky. Do you want the funky scissors or should I? Okay. I'm just gonna sit down here. It's gonna make it easier. Because if
you can't even grab the pen.
I need to move these out a little bit. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Three. Wait, on your marks. Wait, put your hands up in the air. 3, 2, 1, go. You need to do it as fast as possible. No, I'm so old. What? No, I'm losing. No! You need to write your... Oh, you wrote your surname.
Ta-da!
How do you do that so quickly?
Okay.
I swear your thumb's not taped correctly.
It's taped. I can't move it. Look, it's taped like that. I can't move it.
I can't move my nose.
There you go.
Okay, so you got
one. And what's this scribbling? You could have written it properly.
Says Vanessa. I can't even hook the sheet properly. Says Vanessa. You can't see it, but.
The
next challenge is shoelace. So we got mummy's nice old star train. So you can do a double knot if you want. So if you're finished before the other person, you can do a double knot. Let's get it ready.
I absolutely love, I can live in All Stars, I love them. And if you do as well, we can put that link
in the description.
And so, get your
so you can as well. Match as well when I'm older. Maybe I'll get my converts. But okay, on your mark, jalapeno, there's one you got. That rhymes.
Sounded like jalapeno.
Jalapeno?
What? It sounded like the head
anyway,
in the air.
3, 2, 1, go.
What are we supposed to do? Just
you need to
tie
do a
up.
Shoelace. Wow, this is hard. Just turn around. I need my thumb. My thumb. Wow, this is hard.
Well, it didn't go.
Oh no, this is hard.
Look. I can't do it.
No, you need to do a double knot as well.
Yeah, what do you mean double knot?
You need to do a double knot.
What do you mean double knot? This is a knot, look.
No, you need to do another knot. That's
this
not...
is, look, it's there, look.
But now
guys.
You need to do another thing, now you need to do a double knot.
What, like that, in?
Yeah.
You're not even in for the first
one. I know, it's actually really hard. Just got through. Right, now you're winning. Oh, this is so hard.
Oh, ta-da.
This is so hard.
It is really hard, so you can see how much you need
I
your
can't
thumb,
even do
right?
it, like... Okay, you got another point.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, for the third challenge. The ultimate one. But I think it's because you've done like, way more things than me in my life. You're probably more skilled.
Maybe. Maybe not. It's not about being skilled.
Kind of. Because then you know how to do it.
Yeah, right? you just need
but
to
you, I don't
your,
think that you've ever
fingers.
Taped your thumbs or you've had the idea to take your thumbs before
no,
and do your activities. Okay, so the first, the last activity is the lipstick.
But that's not going to be hard, is it?
Okay, stand it up.
Okay.
Okay, on your marks. Hands up. 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, I dropped
mine. Oh no, that's your fault.
Why did you smudge it all over your face? You look like what's her name?
Miranda
Sings. Miranda Sings. Yeah. You need to do it properly and don't bend it. You're breaking my lipstick.
Oh.
Yeah. So. Okay. No, look, it's all over you.
I did it first though. I did it first. Who cares if it doesn't look good? I did it first.
Okay, so 2-0, but I still won.
So thank you all for watching this video. We hope you all enjoyed it. Don't forget to give it a huge thumbs up because we can't do it at the minute. But you guys have your thumbs, hopefully. And if you are going to do this challenge, don't forget to click the like button before you do so you can like this video. And don't forget to
subscribe. Subscribe and don't forget to press that notification bell on the side. I don't know which side is it.
I can't really do anything with my fingers right now. All I can do is
so you know and you'll be notified that every Monday we post our videos. So comment down below if you've done any of these challenges or what other challenges
you would like us to do.
And what you want us to do, yeah.
And don't forget to
make every day count.
And we'll see you guys on our next video.
Bye!